Okay, so we're going to just do a quick video on how to remove a wipe plate and reinstall it. There's a tab at the bottom here. You want to depress that tab and then pull it down. Be careful with the armature. When you let it go, it's going to hit the windshield and crack the windshield. Here, you're able to see this tab. To reinstall, take your arm up and slide it through. Pull until you hear that click. And then gently let the arm down as well. That's it.